Ask Henry Diddy.
Any other important areas I should know about?
Docking Bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. If you wish to contact your species' official Citadel representative, please go to Citadel Embassies. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
Oh, goodbye. Enough talk.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
No, I don't think I'll need any assistance. 10,000! Oh, 25,000! I'll take that. Holy moly. Yes. Oh, good, they have a map. That security checkpoint. Deanna Allers. So I can talk to you? Oh, I can talk to you. Oh!
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Deanna Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I suppose you wanted an interview.
Even better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes, for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible.
Oh.
Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 foot logger.
Oh no.
Aye, aye, Commander.
No. 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 I wanted to antagonize her. Darn it. I want a do-over. Do-over. You save. And I'll try again later, I guess. I'm out of time. Get some upgrades. And cryo ammo. I got all the upgrades. Let's see. I haven't been using this a lot. I've been using the Cindery. I'm gonna have to. Hmm. 10%. Bonus. I like that reputation. Oh, I don't have carrying bonus yet. Oh, I can't. I can't upgrade everybody else yet. Oh, there's that. And I have 35k. Wonderful. Pretty powerful news. Let's save again. Hello. You know, I have a friend who looks just like you.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination. One moment, please.
That's nice.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
So I talk to the doctor. It's kind of neat. You can see who to talk to. Who has like actual.
Welcome, sir.
Yes. Flowers.
CERTA is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient
Can I buy her stuff?
All profits from sales go to help new medical research.
That could come in handy, and...
Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you?
Let's buy her flower.
Be safe.
No. Can't... Can I talk to her around here? Is I can talk to some. Oh, I can talk to them.
Shepherd, there you are.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shouter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with the Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Ashley took the worst of it. How's she doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Lieutenant Commander Williams' resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
Hmm. What have you been up to?
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How's it been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
You could bring
your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
Welcome
Normandy
aboard.
Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker is still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Cool. I got her on board. Yeah. Hello. You want to talk to? A patient? Oh, they're Miguel. Hold on, I want to talk to someone. Oh. Oh, her. She has a different combo.
I'm Ex-Physician Dr. Claude Michel. It's a pleasure to meet you. I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
How's Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. She hasn't regained consciousness yet, but her vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see her if you like. She's just under arm.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Oh. She looks French. Or she seems really someone from like a French descent. Or European. Around French. Something of the likes, I think. Right? Hello. Oh, I can enter here. Hi, guys. What's going on? Doing some research? Sounds great. Ignore me. I can enter here, too. What's up, guys? Doing more some research? Guess so. Hello. I'm going to screw with your things if I could. And I can't. You got lucky. Hello. No one's in here. What about, oh.
You got pretty banged up there, Williams. Had me worried. I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing. Despite all this, it's good seeing you again, Ash. Get some rest, okay? I'll come by when you're feeling better. We'll talk. If you need anything, Doc, let me know. Okay. I better get back to you.
You can see her abs.
I'll see you soon.
Aww. You didn't give her flowers. Oh yeah, it's an empty one. Damn it. I got flowers for you. I think they're pretty. Maybe. Well, I didn't just pick them up from the ground, if that's what you're thinking. For sure. Ooh. Somebody wants a gun.
Please select the destination. One moment, please.
Elevator. Cutscene.
Now arriving at Presidium.
Hello. I wonder if there's fish in there. I wonder if there's... Yeah, I wonder if there's fish in the water. I wonder what it could taste like. Hello. Can I cut in line?
I'm looking for my son. But
you sound very like the doctor. The medical doctor.
His mission and nonsense. I just filled out the paperwork.
Yeah, you sound like her.
He checks in every week. Only he hasn't checked in for a while now.
Are you her grandmother?